All right, on number 7, first thing we're going to want to do on this one is to combine the like terms, which is the 4D's. That gives us an 8D minus this 16 equals a negative 16. Some of you guys already know what the answer is. Would add 16 to both sides from right account. And that would give us 8D equals 0. Then dividing both sides by 8. You can do this in the calculator. 0 divided by 8, D equals 0. And we found that there was one solution.